Director says that he judges the inside. The Attorney General of the United States said the other day that America is imperiled more from within than without. And so are you here today in your personal life. That's got to be changed. And that's why Jesus said you must be born again. You must be converted. You must have a new beginning. And he can do it. How do you explain Jesus? But Jesus did make the blind to see. He made the deaf to hear. He made the dumb to talk. He raised the dead. According to the record, he had authority over demons. You say, Billy, do you believe in demons? I surely do. And Jesus confronted demons time after time, and he could cast them out. And people that were insane under the powers of demons would regain their sanity. But Jesus could take a storm like that and turn it around.
Come on, get down. have to go to work all day long, and they come home and they fight with their spouse, and they eat and they like turn on the old boob tube and somebody tries to sell them something. And I just screwed all that up. Because it's not up to us whether what we do is any good. Manifest in us. When art's not a luxury, it's actually sustenance. We need it. And if you get close to what you love, who you are is revealed to you and it expands. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Ain't got no home, ain't got no shoes, ain't got no money, ain't got no class, ain't got no skirts, ain't got no sweater, ain't got no perfume, ain't got no love, ain't got no fame. I ain't got no culture, ain't got no mother, ain't got no father, ain't got no brother, ain't got no children, ain't got no aunts, ain't got no uncle, ain't got no love, ain't got no mind.
see. Cause I'm in love with you, but I want to free. Strange love and sorrow.
Keep on. good.